It's about that time. I gotta go, it's Phil Negro Ho. Y'all know nothing about this old Pac right here, man. Just listen to the story, that's all I ask, man. It's real like that there, rest in peace to Machiavelli.
Late night cooling with my homies, drinking Hennessy and cold brew. After smoking, stopped in Oakland, got the munchies for some soul food. So we stopped to get a bite to eat at the local barbecue. It's just another boring Monday, and there's nothing else to do. Now as we stepped out of the car, I heard someone behind me biting. So I turned to look and find out what's the cause of this excitement. One brother was a dope fiend and the other was a dope man. And the dope man had an AK, said he'll spray and he's not joking. Well, it seems to be the dope fiend or the dope man for his product. And he swore if he did not pay, he would end up getting shot up. Now I could not walk away, cause I got caught up in the scene, wondering what would happen to this poor and helpless fiend. Well, my homie Michael Cooley said, let's go and make our order. What's the use in watching two men stand out here fight over quarters? Well, I walked inside the diner and all the dope fiends waved to me. Heard the sound of several gunshots and I ran outside to see
what's going on.
Ran outside to see the big show. It was just another party for them to see just who they would know. But for me, I held concern. I wanted to go see the outcome. Would a mother have a son tonight? Or would she live her life without one? I made it to the streets. I almost cried right on the spot. Not only had the fiend died, but a small girl had been shot. My heart could take no more. I felt a tear roll down my face. That was Daddy's bullet, but she took it in his place.
What's going on?
Another gunshot.
What's going on?
My way through the crowd so I could go help the baby. She could barely speak, but she whispered, Mister, can you please save me? So I screamed out, someone help me. But I don't think they could hear, and if they did, they didn't care. Oh, how I hated everyone there. The baby lie here dying, and I wondered, what could I do? The cameraman and newspapers had come to get their interviews. To them it's just a story and they can't see the tragedy. To them it doesn't matter, cause it ain't, it wasn't their family. I don't think I'll be back, cause it'll never be the same here. So I wipe away the tears and leave the scene the way I came here. Those are people say it's crazy and the fool could have been finer. I'll never forget. Never forget the night at Dolphin's Diner.
Negro.